As you know, Jimmy's album has achieved many records and many celebrities such as Miley Cyrus, Billie Eilish and Selena have commented on it. Selena has reacted to Jimmy's new album which is titled Face. The album debuted with huge sales and great reviews from fans. After the release of the album, RM supported the album by making an Instagram story post about the album and revealed that he worked on some of it. Even superstar Selena commented underneath the TikTok post of the album and in her comment she said, "This album is everything." This album is also very popular among fans. Like Crazy becomes fastest song by K-pop soloist to pass 30 million streams on Spotify. Also, the English version of Jimmy's track Like Crazy reached the first record of the iTunes UK chart for the second time.
Hello guys, welcome to BTS Zoom. Here I will post the latest BTS news so that all the armies of the world can be informed of the news. I hope you enjoy. Be sure to give your opinion if you like my channel. Please
Jimmy's
subscribe.
Set Me Free song also set the record for the fastest song by a Korean singer to reach number 1 on Japan's iTunes.